we go. Yeah, the problem child. Yeah, Jake Paul. Yeah. He'll see, he showed that fucking ugly Mark Perry. Yeah. Alright. We go the same, yeah, arena. This might be the final fight I do on here. No, there's no, yeah, reason for me to do any more fights. Unless, you know, I'll create another fighter or something. There's not, yeah, I don't like many of the other fighters that's in the game, so this might be it for at least a while. Now my favourite, yeah, boxing attire of Jake Paul's. Yeah. And he versus that ugly Nate Robinson. Beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada. Yeah, he's up. Oh shit. Here we go. He's gone! Yeah. Yeah. Fucking almost, yeah, got him. Yeah. Oh! That was. Oh! Oh! That was hard. Shit. Oh! Yeah, his bones here. Oh. Jake Paul, yeah. Where you going?
Zab Judah's still in a tough spot.
Come on.
Here. Don't get fooled just thinking he beat the count and everything's fine.
And I'm not so sure that he can cramp. So what you gotta do now if you're a trainer,
and now he's gotta be careful because he's been warned for the head.
Come on, boy. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. No, no, no. Hang on.
At this point, it's not about the skills and the abilities of these two fighters. It's about the dreams of them. And one of them is being eliminated.
Oh, what an exchange. Each man able to land an uppercut. If you are the fighter with the lower stamina, and you know it, going up against a guy who can really go the distance, how do you go after it right
now?
Oh, I don't know that you go after it right from the gate, because then you basically...
He's gone.
Big shot from Cole.
That's not the
guy. Wade Goings here in this round, and he goes down. Can he survive it?
Yeah, that was very, yeah, forceful. But he, yeah, uppercut. He's gone now.
Just like that, it's over.
He's dead, I think.
In the first round.
I think he died.
Well, we said that he starts with a lazy jab. The problem is, the other guy had a good snapping right hand.
Unable to beat the count.
Alright, yeah. Had to make him the best as I could. Yeah, of what they had to offer in the game. It's not really that good. Well, I'll see. That might do it, yeah, I reckon, for the Fight Night Champion.
Was this early knockout on a left field?
I don't know if I'll do any more, but yeah, hey, well, this game's real sick.